Africa Battle Royale is gonna be out this time. And the first place out for the day is. Oh. Swaziland. In 2018, the train is renamed to Eswatini, but I still call it Swaziland. South Africa. Where is Swaziland? Here it is. Okay, next place out is Sudan. They were like the first place to gain land. Libya and Sudan were the first places to gain land. There, let's do that. What? This. By the way, guys, today is my first anniversary on YouTube. My first year anniversary on YouTube. So today I'm gonna make a video about my first first year anniversary on YouTube. So after I'm gonna make a video about it, about my first anniversary. Okay, we just divided and come out. Okay, third place is Gambia. So all we need to do is do this. There. Is that good?
Yeah.
No, sure. Yeah, man. Same. Fourth place is Niger. Oh, Niger, they're very big. A couple of places are gonna get a color. Like Algeria, Burkina Faso, and Mali could get a bit too. Benin with this. There. Yeah, but Burkina Faso. There we go. Camera raises first. I get looks so similar. That looks like a good color. Wait. No, let's just leave it on this color. And I'll get rid of this piece. There. Oh. Oh, and this piece goes to South Sudan. But oh. There's a problem here. Oh, it's here. Our final place for the day is Cape Verde. Wait, Cape Verde isn't even on the map. Where's your other man? Right. More like. Yeah. And more training, I guess, is gonna get all of them. There. In my opinion, I think Libya is the biggest so far. I'm not sure, but I think so. Anyways, see you guys next time. Bye. See you in the next video where we do our 1-year anniversary. Bye.